சாந்த கி மாம ஏலோவ இருய ரீதி ஏர ஹந்தென் நுமே லோகய எலிய உனி ரகுமட புதும் සෙනෙහසට කවු ගීලිය වුණා මදි
After the dana we decided we need to do something more than that to uplift the lives of these elders who are living in this space, because it even the dana was very good, but the living conditions were not to the level for those elders. So what we did was we contacted the architect school of architects through architect Roshika De Silva and Mutiara Tiga, who came to the site and then started initiating that as a internship projects for their school. So all of the architect interns came and they did a survey of the site, because something like that has never been done, and they measured the site and they came up with a beautiful design. And then also they did what sort of investment is needed to conduct the construction to come up with a better facility for them.
So this whole project was going to cost us 5 million rupees, and it was something that was way beyond our scope of, you know, collecting money as a group. But as usual, the pedal pushers rallied around and we were able to find funding for this first endeavor. I would like to thank Varuni for her support in finding our sponsors, and also Adriana Achilles, Shane and Sarat Silva.
The Sandaa Sevana Elders Home renovation project would only have been a dream if not for the support and absolute generous sponsorship of a community of people who, when we reached out to, wholeheartedly supported us, disregarding the religious affiliations or the actual project that this was. They supported us with the goodness of their heart. I think it is very important that we take this opportunity to thank them, because without them, this project would honestly have only been a dream. We need, or we take the greatest pride in thanking Mr. Jehan Amaruthunga, assisted by Ishani of MTD Walkers, where they spoke to their international partners, Catholic Engineering and Checkport City, to support us with 3 million rupees in cash, which became the contribution for to take in the labor costs of this project. Other than for MTD Walkers, Mr. Tarana Thoradeni of Rossell helped us immensely by providing all the bathware and the indoor tiles. Mr. Shan Veerasekara of Eslon gave us all the pipes that are necessary. Mr. Kanishka Senanayaka, when we spoke to him about our requirement of cement, spoke to Saviru and provided us the necessary requirement. Mr. Gerald Disseram, who really went out of his way to help us with providing Dulux paint. Mr. Priyanta Jayasingha, who helped us representing the the Asbestos Association, he gave us all the roofing material from Seagiri, and Mr. Dinesh Fernando, who supported us from Dine Venture by giving us the sand. It is very, very important to note that together the entire contribution of all these sponsors amounts close to 10 million rupees in material and cash. More than anything, it is so, so important that so many brands, so many corporate giants helped us and supported us and have become stakeholders in this initiative today. And we are very, very, very grateful to each and every one of you for supporting us.
සමය ගත කරන්න අපි මේ මහත්වරු මේ කටයුතු සිද්ධ කළ දුන්න එකට අපි ඉතාමත් පුණ්‍යානුමෝදනා කරන්න ඕනේ. යම් බුදුහාමුදුරුවෝ දිහා බලාගෙන ඉන්න ආසයි. ඒ තුන්වහන්සේ දේශනා කළේ මා දිහා බලාගෙන ඉන්න එක නෙමෙයි කරන්න ඕනේ. මා දේශනා කළ මේ ධර්මයේ අනුගමනය කරන්න. එතකොට බුදුන් දැක්හා සමානයි කියලා. මෙතුමන්ලා මේ කර සත්‍ය ක්‍රියාව උන්වහන්සේ දේශනා කළ ඒ උතුම් වචනේ ඉසිමුදුන් දේශනා කර වචනේ සනාථ කරලා ඉසිමුදුන් සනාථ කරලා හදවතින් නමස්කාර කරලා සිදු කරා කියලා චීවරයක් දරාගෙන ඉන්න ආමතුරන් වහන්සේ කෙනෙක් හැටියට පුණ්‍යාන් මුදනාමයේ මම මේ ආස්ථාවේ බොහොම ඉහලින් සිද්ධ කරන්නේ.
Last but not the least, all the blessings of this amazing project should be dedicated to a beautiful lady, our own Kisani Di Seram, who actually left us before her time. She was a very important and much loved member of the Petal Pushers. So while thanking all the sponsors for all the support and extending all the blessings by being stakeholders of this project, we dedicate the same love and blessings to Kisani so that she will be happy wherever she is for time to come. And thank you everyone for being part of this amazing project.
Mama vemi putuni eya ma pamanai danne piyasene hasane